Guys, welcome back to a new video, and today we are in Bubblegum Simulator, and today we are going to finish Story World. Now this took no time at all, because this event is pretty easy because of the trick or treat house here. Boost, but I didn't have any boost because I'm calling Roblox. I spent all of it on this new auto collecting pass. Guys, this is worth it. Saves you so much time. And yeah, let's buy this one. Let's go to slot 150. Let's see what pet it is. Well, I already know what pet it is because I've seen the videos. And I'm kind of late because it was late at night for me. And yeah, I couldn't finish it in time. Anyway, I'm going to buy it in 1, 2, 3. It's a Luna. It's a giant moon pet. It's just a giant moon. And stats on it at level 1 are really good. Better than a shiny Kryptonite. It isn't, but if I max it, it will be better. Just a giant moon, not much else. And I've been hatching the eggs, and this is what I got so far. So I got this mythic, you see in the chat. I didn't trade for it, I hatched it. Then I hatched 1, 2, 3, 4 Equinox, the normal creature. Yeah, it's bigger and it's red and it's blue. That's not red. It's blue and black. Then, and I also got this Astro Sprite from the Spindle Inn, but it's spooky. Pretty sure it's from that egg right there. They look pretty cool. They look cool. They did a great job on this update. And I also had 3 Witch's Pots. It's a big pet and they look cool. They did a good job on it. Now, next up on my list is getting the hand pet. Now this is gonna take a long time to get, so don't expect a video from me like tomorrow getting it. Now so guys, I suggest finding this egg because it has the easiest super pet in the game. The King Slime. It's 1 in 1 million. And that's pretty easy to get considering all those other super pets in the game. If you enjoy the video, make sure to subscribe. Smash that like button.